Oh, baby, baby. Oops, I did it again. Safe on the hunt. Life is a dream. Oh, baby, baby. Oops, I did it again. DMT, if you hear me out there, I'm the man. Best country singer around. Boom, 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 boom. My new hit. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Stop, dude.
Did they stop being nice to you, too?
Uh-oh.
Well, they were starting us like, we were trying to steal or something.
Huh. They didn't ask me nothing.
How you been doing today?
I'm tired.
You tired?
Mm-hmm. Smoking
any? Yeah,
smoking.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
So, what's going on?
So, you didn't talk to us. Tell us about your life.
No, you don't want to know.
I want to know what's going on here, buddy.
We don't want to know, really.
We know the story.
We want to know, really.
We know what you're doing here.
Getting on the
greyhound. Getting on
the hung up. That's not what you're doing here.
You pack your calendar around with you?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a calendar?
What?
Right down your back pocket.
Uh-uh.
Oh.
My papers are up at,
So, where'd you get the $3 from?
What $3?
What? Didn't you get $3 earlier? Didn't you tell me that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you told me. Oh. Where'd you get it from?
Some other people gave me $3.
What, the little kids?
I like to have $3. I like to
give you $3. Tell me what the plan is here. Tell me what the plan is.
Back in Indiana.
Indiana? Beat up some little kids in the alleyway? don't shake it. No, you mean yes.
Man, I'm stupid. No money, no nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm poor.
When's first? I don't know.
Well, I'll get figures when I get
to Clayton.
That's a
3.
So how old are you?
I'm 38.
How old are you?
I don't know my age.
Are you really 38?
Yes.
Can I see your ID, please?
Yeah.
Can I see your ID, please?
Yeah.
Can I see the ID, sir?
We'd like to see the ID, sir. Right now.
Gonna have to ask you to jerk it out. Tell me what you got.
Oh, he's an idiot.
He's from his buddy,
he's
huh?
Eating.
He didn't eat here.
Which one?
He sent him home again.
That one, huh?
Again.
Probably fired him.
No, I doubt it. How'd you get here?
That truck just ran that red light.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not suspicious. Tell us the story now. Huh?
What story?
What story? I know the story. You just need to tell me the story. I can put this down on paper.
Can I have a cigarette, sir?
Yeah.
Well, I thought you'd whip it out.
He's talking about your cock when he says whip it out.
Lay it on the table.
Can you knock 5 pointers off the table with your cock?
Whip me out a cigar. I strum long and fat.
Thank you, sir. You're a nice man.
Are you really a man?
That's not right, dude. I hate being that late.
Late's where it's at.
We like doing this the range, like range on people because it's what we do. Just talk to them, ask them more stupid questions.
Mm-hmm. Guy. No. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Let's look at that receipt now.
What's that receipt?
Garbage.
No, it's not garbage. You need that.
No, no.
What's that?
You're stealing cigarettes?
I was walking back there and we heard, "Don't move," so he just froze up.
Okay.
I don't know who it was. They was standing there and they said, "Don't move," I just stopped and looked.
Yes,
what happened? Not even gonna lie to us, are you, sir?
Okay.
You know what?
Here's your question.
What?
Why did your wife, wasn't your wife?
I was never married.
Why did she steal your stuff?
Bitch, I guess.
I mean, what's she gonna do with a phone charger? She doesn't think her phone is
using
it.
What's she gonna do with Dan Dan?
That's all I'm saying.
We know why you're here, sir. We know why you're here.
But I mean, that's something of this, isn't it?
We got the cops right across the street watching you. We know why you're here. Oh my god.
It ran lock.
We know why you're here. They're here to take you in.
They don't think you well, no, I mean, that just don't make no sense. You said she stole your phone charger.
They're going to rip your clothes off. They're going to whip it out of your ass.
I got it with you. I just Indiana.
Did you another charger? Why didn't you buy one up there? The best charger?
I don't know if it was Dollar Store out there.
We know why you're here.
Why did she steal your boots and stuff? I don't get it.
Mindy, look. We know what's going on now. We're about to move in.
Was she on drugs?
Yeah.
About to move in, sir.
We're moving in.
They're watching you. See them across the street over there? And look across that street over there.
They're driving by right there.
Did you point at them?
Yeah,
over there. It's over here.
Damn, boy, <Georgia. laughs> Right there, by our.
That makes me suspicious,
but I
really don't.
We have.
Hey, look at me like
your cousin. Oh, wait a
minute. I thought you were today on phone call.
Wendy. Mm-hmm. Yep. They're gonna find you. So what's the real story? Break it down to me on this table.
Turn around, talk to us. So I can't see your face. I'm not talking to you behind her.
Turn that ass around.
Where are you going to?
From us away.
Fishing activity.
Look, there, no friend. Right over there, no, there, pointing in right here.
What's the girl?
Oh, it is?
That one girl, I think.
Just
that gray car.
It's in our shirt.
I thought that was the cop.
Mm-hmm.
You know what's going on here? Bob, I hit up now. Uh-huh.
So, you're from Indianapolis?
Chicago.
from Chicago.
We know why you're here.
Chicago to here.
Back to Illinois. I'm not gonna change.
Let's see, you moved from Chicago to here. Now you're going to Indianapolis.
Yeah.
Who lives in Indianapolis?
Well,
what is
that,
Louis?
What is that?
Mmm. Pieces.
Mmm,
I'm
not
a good doctor, no. No! Better not do that. Mmm. Don't know what's going to come out of my pants.
This is a good toy.
Whoa, whoa.
Just look straight and look straight at it. It'll be clean.
Homeless guy, tend to him.
We like the corn juice.
Yeah, 10 minutes, 24 seconds. Part three.
I like my hair to be that curly.
We know what happened in Walmart. He told us the whole story about them little kids. Raped them in the little alleyway. We didn't even know you're a lollipop. You whip it out and they throw you the money.
They get
the suck a lollipop for $3. Three kids a piece, $1 a piece. We know what's going on.
I'm walking the window inside. I thought you didn't move here.
Oh, dude.
We're going to ask the manager a question about him.
What's going on?
What's going on? What's going on? Way back.
Yeah. Yeah. Taking a picture of
you.
Why?
My party.
Yep.
For real, stop. We like making people take pictures of us.
We're predators.
Oh, okay.
No.
Are you going back to Burger King?
Yeah.
Right now. We're going to find some birds. I'm joking. Our best food is going to be have you ever thought of?
I have a couple friends
who
are used to
it. You used to
it? No, not
I'm joking though,
that's a duster. I wouldn't do that, hell no.
Wait,
what do you
find
to lie? See, that's suspicious. You gonna eat in here?
I'm going back to Burger King.
And eating? And eating?
Probably have me another cup of coffee, probably.
You ain't getting no more money, do you?
A little, not much.
Where'd you get the money from?
Hazard.
Hazard?
Yeah.
We know your story.
We're joking.
Oh, yeah, we know your story, man.
You recorded my voice.
Yeah. Where'd you really get the money from?
Hazard?
Yeah. You weren't lying to me, would you?
No. Where'd you work at that?
become the Hazard Herald.
Hazard Herald?
Hazard Herald.
What?
We know your story. We know your story.
That's awesome. I wish I could get a job doing that.
You know your story, though, man.
How was her?
We know what to do at night. Have you talked to any little kids today? Oh, you ain't got no kids?
No, I don't got no youngins.
Oh, no, have you talked to any little kids?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. You didn't beat them up or anything, did you?
No.
No, okay.
Got me.
Okay.
You got me.
Okay. Okay.
I gotta go back to Burbank,
didn't you? Okay.
Wait, you want us to put you in there? I'll take that one over your ass.
You want your hair down in there?
This thing's retarded, look.
I can't read fucking
that. I don't think you're big enough.
I know.
Keep telling yourself that. What's the middle of here? I'll come over and beat you. Climbing over you in the head. That sign is spirit in my head. Look at it, it's retarded.
Oh my god!
He goes across and like,
let's knock that kid out.
Fucking no.
Did they use that for a weapon? Put it back in. If I'm like, flip it over when they find them. Flip it over when they find them. And jump off.
Oh my god.
I hope none of you guys are going to plane the flying.
I'll be alright, I will plane it. It's got my little finger in hell, that one.
Don't jumped out in some pain.
Why it's down? I'm into the dead water. There we go.